Hey guys, I got to visit America a while ago, and when I did, I filmed a shopping vlog of taking a look at some 18-inch doll items at different stores, including Walmart, Target, Costco, Marshalls, and a craft store too. This video is a shopper's guide, so adults are able to see what's available at the store so they can make a shopping trip out to that particular destination if they see an item they'd like to purchase. And the first store we're visiting is Hobby Lobby, and it's mainly a craft store, but they do hold the Springfield doll line, and there are multiple different dolls to choose from. This one here is Abby. They are 18-inch dolls, and they are all wearing a classic dress. So this one is blue, while the next doll is wearing a pink outfit. They are all very reasonably priced. They're only around $22, not including tax, which is definitely a great price for 18-inch dolls. And from what I can see, there are a total of 4 different dolls available here today. And the last doll here is Madison, and she's wearing a yellow dress. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the accessories that they have for these dolls. And I just found some of the accessories. So they're an individual plastic packet. So there's some sunglasses, a teal purse. There's also a set of hangers too. There is a hairbrush. That's definitely a very important item when you're purchasing a doll, and multiple other accessories. Right along here, there are some shoes, and you can buy them in individual packs. So they don't come in outfit sets. And it seems like they do have a variety of different shoes. There's flats, there's sandals. There's also some croc style shoes behind there as well. And I think my favorite set of shoes would have to be these bunny slippers because they are so different from the other ones. But if we take a look at some shoes up here, for the colder weather, they do have some boots, and there's multiple different options to choose from. And on the other side, there are some sports themed shoes. This one actually has a soccer ball, which is quite interesting. There are a few outfit options here, but they are very limited. I definitely recommend visiting one of the other stores that I'll be showing in this video, as they have more of a variety. And the next store that I'm at is Walmart, and they mainly hold My Life dolls. They're 18-inch dolls, but they do sell mini doll options as well. These sets here are actually for the mini dolls, so there is a barn set and a school set here with small accessories. There is also a few mini dolls available, and they're just wearing some classic outfits. So these dolls at the front are wearing some school outfits, which would be a great tie-in to the school accessory set that I just showed earlier. The dolls here are roughly around the same price as the Springfield dolls, in that $20 to $25 mark, and this one here is the holiday doll, and it's in a winter princess dress. And since the summertime is coming up, they do have a camping set called the Teepee Play Set. I do really like how there is a picture in the front of the box to show an overview of the set, and there's also some clear plastic on the side so you can see some of the accessories too. Both the dance studio and flower stands are great sizes because they're quite small, so they're easy to pack away when you're done, and then you're able to bring them back out again. They do come with a standard set of smaller accessories, so the set is more interactive too. And it completely depends on what your child's interests are. So if they like dance, I definitely go for the dance studio, but for the accessories and the detail, I would definitely go for this retail accessory set. It comes with a stand, there's a small Walmart apron, and multiple food accessories too. As I said before, Hobby Lobby does have a very limited collection of clothing options to choose from, but My Life has these 3 outfit bundle packs, which are so great for gifts because there is a PJ set and there are also 2 outfits as well. There are quite a few different options to choose from, and a lot of them have different themes. This one is based on the outdoors, and there are a lot more bright and colorful sets. You just need to take a look at all of the different sets to see which one suits you. They do have just classic dolls as well, besides the holiday themed ones, so they don't actually have names. Their names are based on the activities, so it might be a ballerina doll or a school doll. And when you compare these dolls to the Our Generation dolls, they don't come with a book or accessories. It's just the doll, the outfit, and maybe a small accessory like a hat or sunglasses. And here we have an overview of some of the different dolls. So on the top level, you can see the ballerina and the cowgirl. They do also have some larger furniture and accessory sets. So here we have a pet item. It is a horse. It's quite large, but then over here there is a smaller set, and it is a laundry room set. So it comes with multiple smaller accessories. But a lot of these items are scattered throughout the aisle, so you just need to take a look behind some of the boxes in order to find them. One set of items that I really do like from My Life are their smaller accessory sets. They normally come in small bundles, and they're a really affordable price. So this set here is roughly only around $5, and it is a car wash set, Right next to it, there's also a shopping set, and it comes in a Walmart basket with multiple drinks, fruits, vegetables, and just common items you'd buy at your grocery store. Some of the larger accessory packs are styled like so. There's a cardboard piece of paper on the back, and then it's all clear so you can see what's available in the set. There are some food theme sets like this ice cream sundae set, but there are also room decor sets, and this one is all about a birthday party. You can also get single outfits as well, but they're not in any boxes. They're just displayed with these hangers like a classic shopping rack, and you just have to go through all of them because there are so many different options. There's sportswear, there's also fancy, casual, and PJs too. And over in this section, there are some winter-based items like a winter coat. Also, they do have some of the outfits and sets not displayed, but in these trays, so there are a lot of swimwears and also robes as well. And over in this last section, they have hats, beanies, and sunglasses, just some add-on accessories to the outfits. And besides the activity-based sets, they do also have some basic furniture items like couches and beds too. We have just left Walmart, and the next store that we are at is Target, and they have a lot of Our Generation dolls, outfits, and accessories too. I would say pricing-wise, Our Generation has the mid-product range. They're not as cheap as My Life or Springfield, but they're not as pricey as American Girl and some other doll brands. And as you can see, their accessory sets are a lot more elaborate than My Life. You can see the packaging is slightly different as well, and the price is quite different too. Our Generation does offer a lot more larger furniture sets and accessories too. So here we have an ice cream cart, there's also a motorbike, there's a horse stable, and a camper van too. This set is quite unique. It is a boat set, and it comes with all the accessories you need for traveling on a boat. What I like about the Our Generation dolls is that there's an accessory pack with the doll. So you get the doll with the outfit, but you also get a small book with multiple accessories as well. You can get the dolls without the accessories, but most of them do come with lots of accessories that are themed to their story. This doll here is all about being a vet, so there's multiple accessories for that, while the doll next to it doesn't have any accessories at all. Over in the accessory section, there's a salon chair, there's also furniture pieces. This bedding set is so lovely, it comes with multiple throw pillows, a rug, and then the bed itself too. And these sets are styled very similar to the My Life sets, where they have smaller accessory packs all packaged together, but you can see that the packaging itself is very different. And right next to that, you can see how the shoes are packaged as well. There's a clear plastic so you can see what's inside. Over in this section, we have some more dolls available. They're all themed to different activities. Some of them are sports-based and some of them are more science-based. And it seems like a lot of the outfit and accessory packs are on sale or on clearance, so you might be able to find some really good deals if you take a look through the whole aisle. Some of these sets do have a mix of outfits and accessories, but some of them are just accessory based, like this dog set, and then you can also get the dog separately too. And as I showed right at the start of the Our Generation section, they had beds. They also have basic furniture sets, including this gourmet kitchen set, with basic items you'd need in a kitchen as well. They do also have Our Generation mini dolls, but they have a separate mini doll line as well where they're all wearing different outfits and you can buy accessory packs for them too. This is really interesting and quite different from the 18-inch dolls. As many of you guys know, the most popular place to purchase American Girl items would be American Girl Store or their online store, but I'm going to be showing you a few places that may not be as popular, but they definitely have some really great deals and products that are American Girl based. We will be visiting two different stores. The first one is Costco. You do need a membership in order to enter into the store, but they have a lot of really great deals and bundles. This bundle here is based around Kate Kittredge. She is a historical doll from the year 1934, so her outfits and her accessories are based around that time period. You do get the doll in the set along with an outfit and multiple accessories too. This set is a really great starter pack, especially if you're looking to purchase an American Girl doll for the first time, because you get the doll, the outfits, and accessories too. And it does retail for $129, which is a lot cheaper than going and getting all of the sets separately. But if your child already has a doll and you're looking to purchase an accessory set, they do have some pet themed sets. There's dogs and cats, and they come with a small book as well. Besides American Girl dolls, American Girl does sell Welly Wishers. They're a little bit smaller than the American Girl dolls, and they also sell Bitty Baby dolls as well. So they have gift packs for both of those as well. There are a total of 5 Welly Wisher dolls available, so they have the 5 sets here, and it comes with an outfit and some accessories too. If you're looking to purchase a Bitty Baby for the first time, I couldn't recommend these sets enough. It comes with the Bitty Baby doll, and it also comes with an outfit, multiple accessories, and a bag so you're able to hold all of the accessories together. There are multiple different Bitty Babies available, so you just need to find the right one for you. And as you can see, they all come with the same outfits and accessories, but just some of the babies are slightly different, and there's a photo on the front of the box to see what they look like. And the second store here is Marshall's, and they have a lot of Leah-based items. Leah is a previous Girl of the Year doll, so they have a craft kit here, and then they also have some classic Truly Me crafting sets as well. A lot of these items are discounted because Marshall's sells discounted items, but it just completely depends on what stock they have. Sometimes they might have a lot of American Girl items, and other days they might not have any. So I hope you found this video helpful in seeing what's available at the different stores to give you an idea of what products they have so you're able to plan your next shopping trip. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it.